If you want to be great, you want to be the baddest motherfucker ever at what you do, you could be misunderstood by everybody because you're going to be so fucking obsessed and so driven to get there. That's what it takes.
That's the truth.
It takes every second of your fucking life. Anybody says balance? Yeah, balance is important for a lot of fucking people. It is. But if you want to fucking go to that edge where people do not like you, don't understand you, question everything you fucking do, you've arrived.
Shot here by Whitworth. Stuck into that high C, needs to switch up to a double. Gets the bottom leg here and gets Platt on his hip. Platt looking to scramble, walking in the crotch. Referee looks like he's going to stalemate this out, but Whitworth turns to the head. Platt keeps scrambling with it. Platt comes on top, extends his lead by two more. Still behind, now behind by two. Now within a takedown's reach to send it into overtime, and Platt, with the go-behind, seals the deal, 5-1, 10 seconds left. And the brawly native gets himself into the finals.
Platt's in on a shot. He's got a double leg. He's looking to turn the corner, step in the hole, and get his two, and he gets his state title.